Montana, but I'm staying in Idaho right now.
Well, that's better than Montana, right?
Yeah. And then tomorrow we'll drive up to Montana.
I have an hour and a half, so I have to make it. That makes you feel better.
That's not bad.
Yeah, that's not bad.
Are you from Ogden?
I'm from Fillmore. So I'm south.
South, yeah.
In the middle of nowhere.
In the middle, southeast, correct?
Yeah, kind of. It's right off of I-15, so.
Will I get a missed call?
No, no.
Let's go, you gotta use it.
No. That's funny, I've never been asked that before, though. I think you're thinking of, like, Santa Quinn or something.
Red Rocks, somewhere.
Something,
like that.
I don't know,
yeah.
Colorado, Utah.
Sorry, you have
my parents aren't polygamists, though.
Oh, are they?
I'm just messing with you.
Right? Hey, to be honest, in Montana, there's actually a lot of polygamists, believe it or not.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
Polygamists and Hutterites. So, a Hutterite is basically a Mennonite and a. It's like a Mennonite and a. Combined.
Oh, wow.
Super religious. And there's like, there can only be like 60 people in a colony, and they live in colonies.
What the
fuck? Yeah. Like, they'll have like four or five families in a colony, and there will be like a head honcho. And it's like, it's almost like mafia style.
What the hell?
Yeah, if you ever want some good reading, just Google Hutterites Montana.
How do you spell that?
Hoodrites.
Alright.
Like, Hoodrites.
I was thinking, like, gay or something.
No, it's an H. And they don't believe in, like, modern medicine. World famous Dirty Beaver.
Yeah.
Dirty Beaver.